Thanks.
No worries. Have a lovely tour.
What an elevator.
No, it's like the school.
The school,
huh? Basement. Doors opening.
You can go this way to go to a deep end.
Yeah. Like a stage or something.
Some outdoor learning spaces.
Mm-hmm. This have walking
through the
surgery. Je de view or more? The view is goed. Kijk, ik kan zelfs bot niet bij zien daar. In de airport.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, science maps.
Okay, let's go and have a look around. You like that?
The ones we have.
Mm-hmm. Everything is new. Mm-hmm. Funky chairs.
Yeah, you can move that
around. And sit down.
And you go like that.
Do this area.
Hear them.
I can even hear the trains. Yeah. I can see the city too.
Yeah.
The view is really good. You can see the Harbour Bridge.
Yeah.
For sign. Sinterklaas, maar dan heb je geen fresh air. Ik denk dat de bedoeling is dat je fresh air hebt. It's a bit the same as the other floor. The building is looking nice. He's itself that. Oh, here. Here's an outdoor area. We have classrooms. Let's go down here.
That's a whiteboard table? That's not. Colored strip means whiteboard table.
Don't even hear that.
People have done that.
I still work in progress.
Well, you can move on.
But it's the opportunities that we've got in this kind of space is brilliant. It's like sometimes, well, if we work here, we'll have to there's lots of opportunity. Any questions?
Yeah,
what's
yeah.
Some classes might work better in a space like this, whereas some might work better in a space like this.
Yeah.
So depending on what we're teaching and who we're teaching it to will very much determine kind of how I do apologize. Will determine how we use the spaces. So it's a lot of flexibility.
So they leave the laptops here.
The last thing that happens in the day is we finish our last lesson about 10 minutes early.
Yeah.
And this is 8N, I think. 8N? Yeah, this is 8N. So 8N come up here. We all have keys for it. We unlock charging stations. They go in the charging stations.
Oh, okay.
And so that means that first thing tomorrow morning...
They're all charged.
Their first class, the first thing that will happen, they'll go into their class. I normally take the register first. Take the register, bring them to their charging station. They'll get their devices, take them back to the room.
Excellent.
So, but we have quite long lessons. So, our lessons run for an hour and 10 minutes, hour and 15. So, mm-hmm. losing 10 minutes for your laptops at the beginning, I think that's a price worth paying for the fact that as a teacher, I know they're all going to come in with a device which is charged.
Mm-hmm.
It's uniform. It's going to do what it's meant to.
Yeah.
I mean, notwithstanding, tech is tech, and there's always something that goes wrong. but in the main, I'm pretty comfortable that if I need to use devices for a lesson, all my kids are going to have them.
Yeah, all right, thanks. Yeah, we'd love to have a look.
So this is the hospitality kitchen.
Mm-hmm. Not used. Yes. Oh, nice. That's very nice, huh? You can learn to cook. A lot of space. Nice. I think this is the roof of the other one.
the lesson.
Okay, let's go one floor lower.
You can't miss that near edge of the city, but it's not horrible. Is it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And we just go down these stairs.
Let's go.